Charlie from TechyV.com, and today we'll see another freeware software, that is Screenblur. Now this is very user attractive software and totally freeware, and that provides ease to locking your screen while you are working, and it also provides many more options. So just download it from here, and once you download, you'll get this kind of icon. I have already run this software, so I'll launch from here, and yeah, you can disable it from here, quit, then locks. Let's lock the screen as of now. Let me lock the screen, so you will get this kind of locking icon. And if you want to unlock the screen, you have to simply type password on the screen, that will unlock. Now let's see. So when you first launch the software, you have to provide the password here, and you can set the password. Then if you see the interface, you can set the interface over here. You can also set the colors from here, and these all, if you want to disable shutdown or timer, all these things you can. Let's preview it. You can see here, this is what we have configured, and let's press the password. Yeah, so these are different options that you can go through, and these are advanced options that are easily understandable by this explanation. I'll just give you some important tips of this software. That from automation, you can set these automated things like lock when computer is idle for these minutes. If you are watching movie, then if you want to not eat by this software, then you can set it from here. You can re-enable automatically after certain minutes, and these are different options like this. You can also set the hotkeys. So this is very configurable, like what kind of hotkeys you want to provide using this checkbox, shift, control, alter, all together, Windows key, enable, disable can also be done from here. So this is again very important, hotkeys. And this is option that is already available in our computer when we install Windows 7 or XP. So this is not new, but apart from this, all these options are very important and very helpful. And you can also set custom image, and this is very interactive user experience. You have to just press your password, then only you can unlock this screen. So this was brief about this Screenblur. For more tips and tricks, you can always visit www.techyv.com. Thank you.